Konnichiwa YouTubers, this is Restock straight from Japan, and today we're going to do a video review of a knockoff toy. Actually, I found this at Robinson's Plaza when I was up in the Philippines, so this is one of the toys I got. It is a knockoff toy, and it's a really nice one at that. This is a 2007 movie Voyager class Optimus Prime, and I must say I was really impressed. I paid like about 12 bucks or something like that for it. And I have it here with the 2007 movie Optimus Prime. This is the orange colored one. It's not the regular side. But I just wanted to show you so you can see a side-by-side comparison. Now, just go ahead and take this for the side so we can show you real quick. One of the things is I broke the smokestack, one of the smokestacks. And then, yeah, as you can see, nice little vibrant colors. But I broke it and unfortunately only have one of them. So let me just show you. It rolls okay for what it is. It's not too bad. I like the nice chrome accents, nice gold bling bling. But it does have a few things that I want to mention. Of course, the same flaws apply, the same undercarriage stuff. That is much more apparent now that it's painted gold. I just want to show you the side over here. And if I can just go ahead and zoom in over right here. One of the things is missing is that I can't seem for the life of me to get this door open. And usually what that happens, if once you open the door, the little dude disappears. So I like the detailing. As you can see, a nice little crystal color. So let me take that to the side and show you on the 2007 model here. And here we go. And as you can see, once you open the door, the little dude pops in into play. Open it and voila. That doesn't happen here. Oh well. What can I say? But hey. That's one of the gimmicks that are gone from here, but that's all right. Oops, going the wrong way. Beautiful looking cab, I must say. But aside from features, it's rolling. You can see the gold bling all over the place. Very nice looking cab. I like the detail and the imprint on the Autobot symbol in the front there. Man, this is all blinged out. Okay, enough about that. I'm gushing about that. It also has a battle mode just similar to the other one. Or before, all I have to do is just move this over here. Transform that, and this thing is kind of loose a little bit, but if you wanted to put both of them, yeah, there we go, tractor trailer, now it's ready to shoot somebody from the front. Yeah, that's kind of neat. Hey, but it's a little extra, so he's got two guns here. I'm just removing that. Transformation is exactly the same just like before. Pop open the back over here and see if I remember all this correctly. I like the gold bling feet over here. Remember the heel spurs? Yeah. One thing about the heel spurs I don't like is that I can't seem to get them. So I forgot to bring a nail or something. That's all right. Just, yeah, I forgot about that. Oh well. See if I can improvise. There we go. Yeah. And one of the things, it does have an automorph feature. And he does have big clown feet. Yeah. So all you have to do is just push that in and voila. So if you all seen this before, there's not much of a difference here. Big clown feet, automorph feature. So once you get that, just pop it back in. And of course, if you can get the heel spur out. Oh yeah, it has a little attachment in the side here. Man, they're just being a pain. Okay, that's his feet. Nothing special over here. It does have difficulty tabbing in, and I'm going to remove that for now because I don't know why it's not tabbing in. All right. So, hey, that's pretty good. Oh, yeah. Remember these. Just fold these down. This is where the cab wheels are. And this guy is pretty big. Pretty tall for a dude. But, hey, what can I say, right? Let me just move back. Next thing we're going to do is fold down his little... Oh, that's actually for his arms. So just split up his arms over here. Man, this thing is coming apart. That's all right, though. Head is coming over here. So we're just going to mold it down like that. All right. Fold the arms back. Move this. And just like before. Hands just click to the side there. Rotate it up. It's kind of difficult because everything's all crystal clear. Yeah, there we go. Sweet. And last but not least, we're going to put his head on down. Man, look at that. He's got light piping. There's no doubt he's got light piping. And of course, his cab, just double hinge cab over here. So there we go. Yeah, he's totally blinged out now. It's a pretty big figure. If I can get this to connect there. Okay, forgot I need to connect. Man, why is this such a pain? There we go. Wow, this thing looks good. I'm not gonna lie to you, it looks pretty good. There we go. I know it took me a while to transform. The same gimmick still apply. He has an auto launcher for a... He has got a launcher over here. I forgot the launching weapon here. If you click this, this one's broken. I don't know why, but the other one launches pretty well. So let me see that one right there. So, yep, there we go. If you want to go ahead and remove these pieces over here, you can keep them connected. He can hold this weapon over in his big, huge fist over here, kind of. So let me see. Oh yeah, there we go. It pegs right here. And voila. Pretty neat. Not bad looking figure. Pretty good for a knockoff. Articulation. Oops. Keep bumping this. Articulation still the same. Knee articulation. Has a thigh swivel. Ratcheted or the swivel joint on the hit. And you can actually see that better. Arm rotates 360 just like before. Has a bicep swivel. Double jointed elbow? Not really, just single jointed. And the hand does go ahead and rotate. Head does swivel, and of course you can see the light piping. I love the chrome accents. It's a little pretty good for a knockoff. As like I mentioned before, it is Voyager class size, so I got another Voyager class right here, just so you can see. And a nice little deluxe class. There we go. Beautiful. Nice looking figure. I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10. If it didn't break on me, I probably would have given a better score. That's all I got, YouTubers, and I'll catch you all next time.